Hello everyone, my name is Ever Barbero, and today I'd like to talk about example 7.6 in my textbook, Finite Element Analysis of Composite Materials Using Abaqus. In this example, we calculate stress relaxation as a function of time, when a viscoelastic material is subjected to a constant strain, or fixed displacement. Stress relaxation is the conjugate of creep. While creep strain happens at constant stress, stress relaxation happens at constant deformation. We can do this test in the lab, or in the computer. Here we do it in the computer. First, we set the work directory to hold all the files for this example. Next, we open example 7.5 to recycle and reuse most of the model saved there. Then, save it as example 7.6. For stress relaxation, we need to apply the deformation quickly, on step 1, followed by a long relaxation time, on step 2. For step 2, we want a long time period, and fixed time increments to make a nice plot of stress versus time. Now we delete the load from the creep example 7.5, and create instead an applied displacement, that will produce a peak stress, within a short time in step 1. Now we create a new job, job 3. And submit it. When completed, click results. For results, we can plot the displacement at the reference point, to verify that the displacement was applied quickly and remained constant for a long time. Similarly, we can plot the stress S11, which is axial, in the x direction, taking it from any element in the 0-degree lamina. But how we do that? Easy, by adding S11 for element 600 to an additional history request. Once you plot history results, you can dump the results to Excel. Just go to Menu, Plugins, Tools, Excel. And you get this. Now in a contour plot, you can see that all elements in the zero lamina, have the same value of S11. And the same values of E11. You can verify that E11 is constant over time, but S11 is decreasing with time. Okay, that's it for today. If you like this video, don't forget to subscribe. You can find more details in the textbook, by following the link in the description. Thank you.